Alright guys, we're here at Big Lots. A couple of things. Cupcakes. There's one of the balls versus Buster. Special K, blueberry, lemon clusters. There's a whole bunch of cereals in there. Church would be happy with this. Well, sounds like there's one broken there, but I don't know what.
What is that?
I don't know. It's
the same thing that you got.
Yeah. That's a candle though. October 2020. Let's see if we got anything else in here. Another trimmer.
That's been used. That's what it says.
Okay, I think that's going to be it. I'm going to close this dumpster up, guys, and we're going to get out of here to the next one. Happy Easter, guys. One more time. Get a tote. That paws is wet. That bunny didn't quite make it. No, that one didn't either. He melted flat. Easter grass. There's a lot of stuff still good in here. Them. That sign. Little bunnies made it. Easter Buddy didn't make it.
It's a cute little basket.
Skittles. Little lollipops. More grass.
Oh, these are cute. A brand new glove. We just bought some too, a bunch of them. Oh, we got enough bunnies to...
Oh man, that was the marshmallows. Whole pack of gloves. Pack of brown jerseys. Little orange Gatorade is missing a label.
See, now it's got a good suction to it.
As long as they're not melted, they ought to be okay. See, like that, now it's all melted. Look at there.
And I'm out of this. This is my last tote too. Look at that. Oh my Lord.
I don't think none of these lids fit it though.
I don't.
They're all too small. My Lord, look at here. Look at all of them.
Oh, they just squirted off in the river.
Just gonna take the whole bag because it's got other stuff in it. All right, guys, we'll see y'all in a minute. Well, some cheese balls, and they're still sealed up. Yeah, still sealed. All right.
Hey guys, well, it looks like an Easter bunny come in here and just exploded and pooped everywhere, don't it? Easter stuff everywhere. And this box is full of them. Look at that. It is full of Easter, little Easter bags. And these little ribbon things, Easter candies, just, oh yeah, a glove, and just little grass, and just, look at this here belongs over there, but look at this stuff, Easter everywhere.
Gatorade.
Okay. They had a whole bunch of bunny rabbits in there that didn't quite make it though. So We let them rest in pieces. And we got this, all of the cereal. This here is a full case of cereal.
The boxes were wet. They fell out of the box, so.
So we got these over here, and we got those over there. I mean, this is the date on them, but I mean, they're sealed. And they're still fresh. So I just don't understand it. And then we got these two cheese balls there, and they are sealed. This one right here and one down there. And then, see, goodness gracious. I love these things.
The cereal come from Big Lots and these bowls and these few little odds and ends, these cups, not bowls. See, you could have corrected me.
wouldn't want to do that. And we got all of these beef jerkies.
Dollar General.
And then these.
That's where all the Easter come from, Dollar General.
Oh my God. And then these little glasses.
They come from Big Lots.
One broke. There was a case of four, but one broke.
And this trimmer come from Big Lots.
It says it's been used.
It says has been used. But we'll check it out later.
And gloves.
And a three pack of brown jersey gloves. Cupcakes. Geneva's got this bag. You won't get your other tote. The other bag still has a bunch more than beef sticks and stuff, but a bunch of other stuff in it.
Oh my God, look at this. We have been jerky. Looks like the Bigfoot guy come in here and just got everything. What is this? This is, I don't know what that is. But it's neat. Then we got cleansing cloths. Got some of them. That's garbage, because put that in there too. But got goldfish.
Wet.
This is wet. Let's see. This is.
You throwing the trash in with the.
I know. Let's see. Oh, cute. So, Mickey Mouse, that's how it goes. It's a hoodie towel. It's connected to that. I might send that to Sarah. Let's see. And we got some, dryer sheets.
They're in there?
Yep, they're in there. They smell nice, too. And some more cleansing cloths. That's not in there. Advil's in there. It's mostly the jerky. Oh, and this is the toothpaste. I found the box. Just
pull all these out and set them up there with your mother. The original Jack Links beef stick.
Take some of these in the house and snack on. Some more dryer sheets in there, see? Now I'll separate that from the garbage later, tomorrow. Oh my goodness. Yep, I think that's it, besides these little cleansing washes. That's all that's in there. Jack Link's.
Yarn. Not yarn,
it's
but
ribbon. Haha. See, I could have did it again. Look at that. I ain't never seen so many link junk outside of the store, but except for now, because this is outside the store.
Oh, where's that other deal?
What deal?
That cup holder. Got buried. Thank you. Some paper's gone out of it. Or a paper that goes with it. But two of them. So a cup holder, guys, it clips on the side of an angle leg chair. No, if I took it out of the package.
Oh.
I had the directions with it. Alright.
Alright, well, that's it. That poor little bunny rabbit. Okay, remember to share, like, and subscribe. And remember, every day is an adventure. And we appreciate y'all. And till next time.